Hello beauties across the world watching my channel. So much of love. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm here today with the great video that all of us do love, and it is review time. Yay! So today I'm here to review for all of you. These are NYB lipsticks. And I do have NYB amazing shades which are suitable for my skin tone. And these are red and orange in lipsticks, which are under 100 rupees, affordable for everybody. And I do have NYB liquid lipsticks, and these are under 200 rupees, so once again affordable for all of you. And I also have another lipstick that I got actually from one of the makeup subscription box, and this is the sugar lipstick. And I got this mini lipstick actually in a description box, and I just, you know, got 09 Better Call Salmon shade, and I am loving it. Yes, this is the very beautiful shade for bubbly. I was looking out for things long, and I just got off with the blue moon in that makeup subscription box. I'm already sending you the link of that video in the description box below, because that has very important information about expiry dates and certain other factors of these liquid lipsticks and regular lipsticks. So these two are combined videos, and without that video you will not get the complete information. So highly recommended, do check that out if you haven't checked that out yet. Okay, so without further delay, let us start reviewing these lipsticks. Very interesting thing about NYB that I really loved is their packaging is very good and attractive, no matter which lipstick you're picking up. And they are affordable for all the people. Okay, the price range is very good, and compared to the price range, their lipsticks are really awesome. And they are offering lots of shades in all the lipstick categories, regular ones or liquid lipsticks. They're very good quality, affordable lipstick. And very importantly, you know, the packaging is so good and attractive that you can see the shape from the outside as well without opening the pack. And these shades I tried as two variants of NYB, regular ones and the liquid lipstick. The shade that you see, you know, from outside, the exact same shade it looks on your lips. Okay, so this is very great thing while choosing the lipstick. And I really loved this brand, a very fantastic brand, affordable and excellent shades, and guys, a variety of shades. Okay, so yeah, reviewing about these lipsticks, NYB regular lipsticks, these come under the 100 rupees. Yes, have a look at it, beautiful, attractive pack, just under 100 rupees. I got it for 99 rupees. The shades that I have is shade number 8 and 10. Shade number 10 is the pinkish shade, and shade number 8 is orange colored shade. Okay, and as I said, packaging is fantastic. They will last for 2 to 3 hours. They are not matte finishing, they are cream in finish, like early 90s Bollywood. But they are very good, and definitely to have one lipstick with you. They are excellent for short duration hangouts, like going out in a mall for shopping, or maybe going out for evening walk, whatever. And they are not kiss proof. Okay, so please keep this thing in mind, so very important for everybody. And they will get transfer, but if you want, you know, leave your beautiful lip marks on something or somebody, then this is very beautiful lipstick, must to have. And yeah, packaging is good, like you can carry it in your bag as well. It is tight enough, it won't come out quickly. You can carry in your small pouch or bag as well. And it won't keep your lips dry. As far as moisturizing is concerned, I will not say they are really good moisturizers, but they won't leave your lips dry or cracky, and even they won't turn your lips black after using it. So very good quality, that's what I'm saying right from the beginning, right? So this will last for, you know, 1, 2 to 3 hours. If you are eating something in between, then it will go off. You have to, you know, use it repeatedly. That is the thing. And I do not expect anything under 100. So they are fantastic ones and fabulous shades and various shades if you want to collect. This is the best brand, I think. I love these so much. Okay, and I'm just going to show you the lipstick. You know, this smudge lipstick, you know, completely full, not the mini pack or something, just in 99 rupees. And the validity is also, I think it is 2 to 3 years, so that's why I'm telling all of you to check out my previous video in the description box. I mean the link of that video in the description box. It is all about the validity and expiry and all, because this is the lipstick which do not have it on the lipstick mentioned. So if you're not watching that video, you're missing pretty much big thing. Okay, and now the shade number 10. Beautiful. And please guys, note it down, it is very beautiful pink shade. Fuchsia is a very bright, not fuchsia, this is very beautiful pink shade, and light pink shade, bright pink shade. And on camera you see just a little bit of difference, just a little bit, not much. And let us review the next sector, liquid lipstick. Let's see. No doubt, fantastic liquid lipsticks. If you want to buy under 150 rupees, this is the brand. And the shades that I got, must to have shades. Now I know Navratri is coming, and for Durga Puja, everybody is going to do the bright makeup, no matter you're living in Bengal or you're living in Mumbai or you're living in Pune. While going for darshan, everybody is going to dress up very well while worshipping at home. And this is the thing that you must have. It will go very well. The shades that I have are obviously suitable for my skin tone. I have chosen shade number 4. This is Big Apple Babe. Fantastic red color shade. Okay. And this is very bright red color. Beautiful, like Aishwarya goes on a red carpet. And awesome. And it has the glass packaging. So carry it carefully, it is not the plastic. And this is kiss proof, and this is transfer proof lipstick. So fantastic to have it under 150. And expiry date is mentioned on it, check out my previous video for the same. And it lasts for 8 to 10 hours. No need to do any hard efforts to get the lipstick out of your lips. Even if you wash it with your genuine water thoroughly, it will come out. It comes out in a flaky kind of a manner, and it does leave your lips a little bit dry. So if anyone having already dry lips, then it is recommended that you should use any kind of moisturizer or lip balm before you apply this lipstick. But amazing, I mean must to have lipstick, must to have lipstick. And another one is this is very bright orange shade number 9. I'm the bomb box type, this is the name. I am the bomb box type, shade number 9. I'm not gonna do those swatches stuff because I don't like ruining out my hands. I love my hands and they are very cute and bright. So, and there is literally no need of swatches, because exactly as they look here, you know, from outside, exactly same they're gonna look on your lips. So really awesome orange color shade, and I would recommend this orange color shade for bright colored skin tone people. And even if you are dark color, weedish color, not very fair. This red one is must to have, you know, even if you use this red one and do just a little bit of not makeup, little bit of moisturizing or like just skin care properly and look good, this will just make your look shine more. I mean, it is very decent and elegant shade, you know, that everybody must have. The shade number 4, shade number 4, Big Apple Babe. I'm recommending this for everybody, okay? And orange one, shade number 9, is for people who are having yellowish skin tone. This is the gift. This is the awesome gift. So don't forget to have this one in your collection. And fabulous lipsticks. I love this. And without wasting any further time, the last one, Sugar lipstick, is actually moisturizing. I will give it again 10 out of 4. It won't leave your lips cracky or dry or black after use. Last only 2 to 3 hours. And unlike these NYB lipstick, only difference I can tell you is NYB lipsticks are cream finish, okay? And Sugar cosmetic lipstick that I have, shade number 9, which is better called Salmon. This is matte finish lipstick, and for my skin tone, this is more than nude makeup. It looks like I'm wearing pink shade, but this is very good for daily use, for official use, for personal use, and this is excellent. And this lipstick is the one that I'm wearing right now, but I'm afraid after editing stuff and all, you will not get exact shade on my lips because it happens in everybody's video. But yeah, for medium fair to fair skin tone, this is a very good lipstick to have it. But once again, only difference is a cream and matte finish. Otherwise, both these lipsticks will last for 2 to 3 hours, and both these lipsticks are not kiss proof, not transfer proof, and moisturizing is just 10 to 4. And still this lipstick comes NYB under 100 rupees, and this lipstick of Sugar, it comes this is the mini pack. I got it in the subscription box. So the bigger lipstick, which is available for sale, is I think 400 to 500 rupees. So it is crossing the average price category. And if you guys love spending on makeup and you can afford it, yes, go for it. And all these lipsticks are very good. I love the shades that I picked up for myself, and I'm sure if you're gonna get these vibrant shades, okay, these vibrant shades, okay, you can see all these are very, very vibrant, and I love these shades very much. These are bright colored shades that I picked for myself. I'm sure your Navratri is gonna be more vibrant than ever before. These are well suitable for day, these are well suitable for nighttime makeup as well, and these are just fabulous, must to have. And if you guys just wanna buy the shades that I'm talking about, that I love so much, then I'm giving these shades links, direct links, in my description box below. So I am wishing you a very, very, very beautiful, full of love, powerful, vibrant, colorful Navratri, and wish you all a very, very happy makeup. And if you have used these shades, then don't forget to comment in the video below. I'm keeping the comments on for this, and do share your beautiful experiences with these beautiful shades. And any other products you want me to review, feel free to give back to me, please, as usual. So stay tuned with me. Thank you so much. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe. No need to tell you all, because lots of such reviews and health information and many more things are coming up. So just stay tuned. Wish you all a very, very happy, healthy, and a beautiful life.